Your DNA is what makes you who you are, but scientists estimate that 5-8% of your DNA isn't even human. Viruses are infecting your body and injecting a copy of their genetic code into yours, meaning you're a little less human than you thought.